Rank Bale, Hazard, Salah all in their prime. Salah, Bale, Hazard. I will say one thing. If Gareth Bale was at his very peak for a game, like at his absolute Gareth Bale super-de-duper peak, for one game, potentially him ahead of Salah, but not on a consistent level over what we've seen in their careers. So I know Bale's won a lot, by the way, with Real Madrid. I'm not trying to underplay that. But I'd go Salah, Bale, and then, you know, the little fraud himself, Eden Hazard.